Daniel.
How you doing?
You're on the air. What's up?
What's happening, T-Man?
How are you, sir?
I'm all right.
I got six people on hold from your hometown right now.
What's that?
Go ahead, sir.
Yeah, I got something to say to Terry. Did I hear you say earlier that you think you can cheat but still be in love?
No, according to the article, it says that if they cheat on you, they don't love you, and that is supposedly a myth.
No, I don't, I'm asking your opinion, though.
I do have issues with that. Yeah, I don't believe in that little.
What are you getting at, Dana? You believe that if you cheat, you're not in love? Is that your feeling on this?
That is completely my feeling on it. I honestly think that people who cheat but claim they're in love, they're not really in love.
Right.
They're in love with the idea of being in love.
Oh, that's a good philosophy there. But they truly don't believe in, they don't really know what love is. Because I'm a firm believer I'm a firm believer that if you truly love someone and you found that person that, you know, is your end all, then nothing, even though you have temptations, which are every day or whatever, it's not worth the sacrifice. And you know that it's only going to be a moment of satisfaction.
I'll give you that if you choose something. I'll give you that if you're cheating, that something is definitely missing. I'll give you all that jibber-jabber. But I am not going to disagree with the article in its insisting that if you cheat, it truly means that you're not in love. I believe that a lot of people that are in love just have, for whatever reason, this need to go out. And I mean, it's not necessarily natural. We're an extension of the animals, and animals have no ability to be monogamous. It's not necessarily natural to be monogamous. You got to work hard to be a monogamous person in this world.
It's not natural for humans to hump animals either, just so people know.
Hopefully, as a civilized civilized society, we have an ability to rise above and be monogamous, even though it's not a natural state of being.
There's some girls have attacked like an animal, though, I think.
No.
Sorry about that.
Stop.
I didn't mean to.
And at 10:01, it's on again.
Oh, jeez. But that's the thing.
Daniel.
You're right. We are along the same lines of the whole animal thing, but.
Are you a married man in Vallejo, Daniel?
I'm only 18, man.
Yeah. You're only 18.
I've had 15 girlfriends, and every single one only lasted 2 weeks long.
So you're really speaking from experience. Okay, thank you for the call. I appreciate that. He knows every time he falls in love, he never cheats for those 2 weeks, Terry.
No, I'm so faithful, dude.
He's been very faithful for all 14 days.
So easy.
I don't know why everyone talks about how hard it is to be faithful. It's so easy to be faithful for 14 days. Really speaking from your vast experience with his 15 girlfriends for the average length of boyfriend-girlfriend time being 14 days, Terry. It's not hard to be faithful. Thank you for the call, Daniel. Not really. 1-866-663-T-Man. Let me sneak in Gabriel really quick.